the pollen counts go up, become more allergenic, and the pollen seasons get longer.
Autumn is finally beginning to move in, and so are seasonal allergies. We take a look at why this year's fall allergies are expected to be worse than usual. Today at 5.